Here's another tip sponsored by Warner Brothers to get unlimited stamina on your broom in Hogwarts Legacy. We obviously have normal speed, sprint speed, and then you can use the boost button to go really fast, but it only lasts a short amount of time. So instead, and this works even if your boost bar is completely empty, instead of holding down the boost button, just keep tapping it and it will actually make you go faster, even though you have no boost left. Hit subscribe for more tips.